So here's the Easter egg for any Android devices. This is a Galaxy S3 I've had for almost 2 years now. It's showing some wear and tear, but here it is with the latest version of Android 4.42. So you go to settings, more about device. And then you can see the Android version, which is 4.42. So you just keep tapping on that a couple times, bam. Seems to be kind of interactive. So it's KitKat. K is for KitKat 4.42. When you turn it, it goes back. Fiddle around with that. Oh, that's it.